bonus, because that's an awesome glitch. Okay, let me see, how do I invite to game, there we go.
Alright, thank you.
No problem. Alright, that fixed the glitch. Alright, let's do this.
Alright.
My safe house is under attack. Let's save it. Custom song for this? Random track.
Alright, so there's two objectives here.
Okay.
Firstly, will be to repel the bad guys here. And secondly, I'm gonna be very judgmental about your new safe house.
Oh, okay, yeah. Because, you know, pick on the guy who hasn't upgraded his safe house yet.
Exactly, you haven't even changed your van skin yet.
Oh, shit.
There's new van skins, by the way.
Dude, that's actually pretty awesome.
Yeah, one of the first ones, you have to upgrade Houston's safe house part to get it. One of the first ones you unlock, I think one of the defaults you unlock is an ice cream van.
Okay.
Well. Hey, it's the main character of Holes.
Yeah.
This guy seems massively underleveled for what we're doing.
I don't care. Let's go for it.
Did you see that movie?
Yeah.
I can't remember who directed that movie.
I don't remember, but they play it on Disney Channel every now and again.
Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
Yeah, because cops are my enemies.
Alright, so your van is disappointingly default. Very ashamed of you. And, oh, you have a pinata here.
Pinata.
Welcome to your new safe house. You have a little pinata here. Downstairs. Let's see, your kitchen could use some work. Noticeably, you have all of your money in the kitchen. Which is a very sloppy move. There is a vault, you know. You don't have to have all your money in the kitchen.
I'm sorry.
So I'm sure you're raising the funds to buy a new pizza, because this one's nasty.
Yeah, it's been there for like 3 weeks.
Yeah, this is much easier.
Yeah.
I'm still being very careless here.
Yeah, I've been a little too careless, now I have to start paying attention.
Man, everything has so much left health here.
It really hasn't made much difference for me because my shotguns are overpowered.
Yeah.
Oh, who just got down? Yeah, the guy who thought it was so much easier.
I know,
down.
I'm like messing it up big time here. That was super careless of me. I'm just like so excited because I can finally like kill enemies.
Yeah, you and your tuxedo. Oh god. Wow.
And there's a lot of guys around us.
Yeah, I noticed that.
You know, for a safe house, this isn't a very safe design.
But then you notice.
You know, when you think like a safe house from the attackers and everything, I think like less open holes.
Yeah, but those open holes are where we're hiding.
Well, obviously, you know, we're not hiding very well.
Well, considering I haven't been shot down yet, I'm doing decently.
One thing I will notice, though, is they mentioned that this is just them attacking like a possible drug operation, so this is just like a little bit overkill here.
Hey, you know, your drug habit, we have to address. You always bring too much coke, and I've noticed in our profit margin, we're not selling all the coke. What you been doing with it? You running a hooker ring? I don't know. What's going on, man?
So after we're done here, do you want to upgrade and show off the safe house?
Yeah, why not? I kind of want to know how to do the safe house and you can walk me through it. You know what?
Sure. If you want to upgrade Houston, you can go ahead and get some new van skins to try out.
That is never a bad idea. Especially since I want to live like a pedophile.
Never brought to that. There's only a few of them that actually have functional like functions. Like if you upgrade Bonnie, you get like an actual casino you can use.
Oh, that's cool. Do you actually get some money from that casino?
It's kind of nice. It's like a slot machine and a roulette table. And that's about it.
Hey, you still have some of those health packs?
Oh, sure. I can use some health packs.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I just got shot by a sniper.
Think about it as a health, housewarming gift.
Yeah, you know, I like that. I think you owe me a housewarming gift.
Oh yeah, we should probably be protecting the money, huh?
Probably. No, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to protect, you know, our illegal gains.
I mean, the wealth is to share, honestly.
I mean, the cops are gonna share it. You know, we let them take it, so... Shit, taser. Also, the flashbangs aren't as bad in this mode.
It's kind of a shame that Dallas is the default character in this one. He's kind of the newbie character almost. And he was my favorite in the first game because one, he was the only one from Texas in the first game, and two, he had a pretty great mustache.
Man, I tell you, there's just so many great mustaches in games. Like, it's hard not to be.
Definitely.
Like, I grow a beard, but I just can't get that mustache. Like, that solo mustache, man, I am envious.
Same here. I will say now that in the second game, Houston is actually my favorite character pretty much, because, you know, he's basically like, well, first of all, he's named after my...
Hey, Nivek thinks you need to be healed, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I can just get a hostage real quick, and I'll, we can just find a hostage real quick, and I can, or, you know, I can heal myself.
Yeah, let me, drop us some ammo in here.
This is like a three-way assault. Oh yeah, so other functional things, if you upgrade John Wick, then you'll get a shooting range, and then even a kill house.
Oh, that's cool.
If you want, after you show me mine, I can be taking my safe house and try out the kill house if you want. So I think you can even do it multiplayer.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I have like a halfway, mostly upgraded, well not mostly, but like two-thirds of the way there pretty much. I play this game way too much.
Of the DLC characters. Do you really think it's worth it to pick it up?
What was that?
I've only bought like two DLC characters. Do you think it's really worth picking up the DLC?
I don't do DLC characters. I only do the hides. Like, I just, as a principal thing, I just don't. I don't do weapon packs. I don't do the characters. That I just use like the hides. You know, more content. So I really wouldn't know about any of the characters or anything.
All right.
I'm noticing that the cloaker is attacking me with his baton, but he has a second baton holster. So does the cloaker just have like a spare baton on him at all times?
Hey, you know, we wield guns akimbo. He wields batons akimbo.
Oh, whoops, that grenade went badly. I am being very careless today.
Okay, I just took down the dozer, and now I'm gonna be a meat shield for you.
I'll be fine.
Gotcha.
Thank you, you're the best.
Yes, I am. Don't forget it.
I'm so glad you were able to load those ammo bags. I'm not quite as ammo efficient as I thought I was.
One gun I can just wipe out like a crowd of enemies in two or three shots, and then the other gun I can pierce the shields with. It's kind of a fun mix.
Sorry, I can't hear you over this gunfire.
I hear you. There's a lot of it.
Sorry, my bad. How much of the game audio is coming in through my microphone, by the way?
Actually, none of it, surprisingly. I have not
I'm
heard
really surprised about
reverb.
That. Like, this is the default microphone for my laptop.
Really? You don't have too much echo going on, which surprises me.
Was that you said there's some echo, or...?
Not much. There's little, but I mean, not much.
Okay. That's actually really impressive. Like, this is kinda... Like, I thought this was broken. It's all dusted over and everything.
Yeah, right?
I guess I got a pretty good deal on this laptop.
Did it get a new one?
Nah, this is the same, This is like the same Asus one I was using like last year.
Alright.
And to be honest, I don't really like see the need to upgrade my PC or anything. It's just like, I don't play many new games anyway, so... Just kinda like, Or at least like, even if I play a new game, I don't really need the fanciest graphics anyway. So I... Like, it's just kind of at the point where, like, I don't need a new computer for work or anything, or for work, for school, or, for, like, programming or anything, so it would purely be for the graphics, if I got a new one. Which just seems kind of pointless to me.
Hey, you know, that's why I built a tower, just so, hey, if I do need graphics for some reason, all I do is buy a new card and pop it in.
Okay, that's a good point. I'm gonna save our ammo bag, or our medic, or money bag real quick.
Not a bad idea.
I've never actually seen one of those stolen before.
You know how hard it is to probably walk one of those things out of here, even in that massive gunfight that's in their favor, technically?
Huh?
I mean, if you think about it, even though the gunfight's in their favor number-wise, think about how hard it is to walk one of those things out in the middle of battle.
Yeah.
I mean, in all honesty, you're gonna get hit by your own friendlies, probably, before you get that back.
Yeah, definitely.
Out.
Heads up! They're deploying
on a nearby roof. All right, final round. Let's do it, baby.
It's really fun to throw grenades sometimes.
I hear you.
Watch out, guys in the windows.
Get my shields back up. That's kind of the sad thing about being a tank. You get kind of careless because you know you can take a few bullets.
I wonder if someone's here using a mod or something, because I see yellow outlines when I yell at them.
You know, actually, no, I think you're supposed to be able to do that. Because I know
like,
in one stealth mission
I played,
you're able to point
people
out.
Might have like, a little mod installed or something.
Maybe.
It's probably harmless, though.
Most likely. Or else, you know, we would have gotten a warning.
The accuracy isn't always a good thing with those shotguns.
No, no it isn't, but this is still like one of the most accurate shotgun builds you're ever going to get. And since it's firing slugs, it's just pretty much large bullets. Which kind of defeats the purpose of the shotgun, which is just spray and pray, get close, and pull the trigger.
Yeah.
But I get armor piercing, which, you know what, that's a benefit in and of itself.
Yeah, good point.
Because now, if I can hit that faceplate of the dozer, I can blow it off, and then I blow off the undershield, and then I can shoot him in the face, and he's dead. But I have to be freaking accurate, so I'll do it. FBI must be underfunded or something, because we're having so many agents. They do not output these guys well.
Yeah, we're getting, like, everyone involved in this whole thing.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
Which makes the ending to this heist very unbelievable. You'll see the ending when we're almost done, I think.
I'd imagine.
But it is, a little bit far-fetched, to say the least.
Yeah, I think we literally just about wipe out the FBI in a single mission. Like, do they have 10,000 members to throw at a random drug deal?
Yeah.
Like, the whole FBI is in on this, and we are just slaughtering them. I'm surprised I didn't go down there.
Honestly, I kind of have more fun with this than I do in Mayhem, just because like, in Mayhem, the health is so inflated on the bad guys, you kind of can't really kill anyone.
Yeah.
I mean, I like the challenge.
Yeah, I like the challenge too, but I just want to have some fun this round, so. Hope you don't mind.
Yeah, definitely. Just a heads up, now that we have more time because we're on a lower difficulty, if you see one of those flashbangs beeping, be sure to shoot them to disable them that way.
Because that works.
Well, it's a nice feature.
Oh, okay.
Did you see that ending?
Let's make sure no one knows what happened here. You slaughtered half of the FBI.
No, there are, like, survivors that ran away, and, like, you just killed, like, FBI and everything. Like, no one's gonna know.
Wow.
So, like, oh, those, like, 100 or so, like, guys who went missing? No, they're not one. Don't worry about it.
Yeah. Damn. You get a lot of coins for this mission.
Yeah, it's one of the ways they promote the mission is you get 6 coins every time you complete that mission.
Nice.
Yeah, some people just grind this mission. I can't stand it half the time because it's just like, well, if you really like the combat, then it's just a really long combat sequence. That's about it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, also one of the new features is you can, if you're leveling up still, you can hold down spacebar just to speed up your leveling up.
Hold down spacebar? Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, for the entire level up sequence. It's pretty nice now.
God, I keep getting these, safes.
Well, don't worry, you don't need drills anymore, so it's just a free weapon skin. It's pretty nice.
I don't know how to open them. That's the problem.
Oh, you just go into your, Steam inventory menu.
Yeah, I tried that. I don't know why I'm having a hard time doing that. Okay, so leave the
Don't
lobby.
Worry about it. I'll show you later.
Okay, cool.
So before we visit your safe house, you're going to want to upgrade it first.
Alright, so upgradable safe house. Then I just pick
the
guy.
So you click the person you want to upgrade. So if you want, let's see, I think for the most useful stuff, if you call it useful, Houston's Workshop will get you new band skins. Bonnie's Den will get you some gambling stuff if you're interested. And, let's see, Wick will get you the firing range and the kill house later. And I think Sokol might give you, like, a little hockey minigame, but that's about it. Those are, like, the most useful guys. The rest are just for looks, mostly. So once you have enough points, you can just upgrade all your favorite guys. There's also trophies on another tab, which is how you, get more points. And then there's a new safe house daily side job, where you can get some more coins that way. You're running some weird errands.
Okay, so I upgraded the garage.
And whenever you're ready, there should be an option to visit it, or maybe it's in... I think if you go onto the browse contracts menu, you should be able to just visit the safe house through there, or you should be able to. There should be a button you can click to visit it.
Alright.
Maybe it's on the bottom right or something.
Alright.
And if we're just gonna be casual, I'm gonna bring my casual gear.
Yeah.
For just coming in there.
Go ahead and be casual.
So I'm gonna show you my my new custom gun.
Alright. Yeah. I like Red Lotus's mask though, that's kinda cool. Where those eyes went wrong, wrong, wrong.
Oh yeah, if you upgrade two other people, if you want to show off your stuff, if you upgrade Sydney, you can show off more masks on the first few masks on your slot and everything.
Huh.
And if you upgrade Chains, you can show off the first few weapons on your inventory list.
Oh, that's cool.
So if you want to show off specific weapons or something, you can move them to the front, like the front of your list and everything.
Neato.
You have to upgrade them first.
I'd imagine. Alright, right.
And all the other crew members will be in your safe house other than yourself.
Cool.
So if you're playing as Wolf, then you won't find him in there.
Alright.
Our safe house, our home. It's fucking nice, it is. Beautiful. Just don't forget who sorted it.
Oh, wait, do you have the effect where you can see other people's weapon skins?
I think so.
Okay, then you might be able to see mine. I'm not sure. We'll see. I'm just using my gimmick build right now, where I found a really nice custom blue skin in the new safe.
Alright. So, now your gun looks
smaller. Okay, we have John Cleese as a butler now.
Oh, that's cool. Alright. Yeah, I can't see any skin on your gun, but your face
Okay, it's
nice.
No big deal. Yeah. It's just kind of blue, and I kind of like that.
Yeah, you would.
So here's our safe house. Oh, do you see Houston somewhere around here?
Over.
Well, I guess they might have changed it, so because Houston's in your party, he doesn't show up here.
So, Sydney?
But just click on...
What the... What? I don't... Okay.
Oh, yeah, if you access that, that's like a website where you can just look at different skins or something.
It looks like you can buy guns.
And I can see a couple masks of yours up there.
Oh, okay, I see what it is now. Alright. Well, get out of that then.
If you tap these paint buckets here, that's Ron Perlman. But if you tap these paint buckets, you should have a few skins.
Oh,
there's
see.
Your ice cream van. That's your yellow skin. I think it's a level 2 skin. And you have a white skin. White van. Those are your 4 for now. You'll get like a couple more once you upgrade all the way.
Alright.
Here's your ice cream van.
Yeah, I'll use
it. Around to the side here, you'll see a nice cone.
Yeah, ice cream van it is for now.
It's pretty great.
It is.
Alright, so we'll go upstairs first. There's a lot more to see downstairs, but you should start small, you know.
Alright.
So here's Jiro, your friend. Jiro actually speaks English for here.
Hmm.
If you want to chat with him. Just
sitting here waiting for the next. Yeah, I can't really hear him because of how my volume settings are. So.
Oh, it's no big deal.
Yeah.
Jimmy's at the bar and Bonnie's at her gambling den.
I really wish you could use this door. Oh, you can.
Oh yeah, this guy's new. That's the reason the door had to use thing. Here's Tony Montana.
And Tio Montoya. Nah.
Yeah, exactly. You killed his father, so prepare to die.
Yeah.
See, over here... You can break your own windows if you want.
I know, it'd be so much easier.
Bonnie, Clover's here at the security. Hoxton's on intel. And Dallas is on kind of management and planning. You can have actual cameras here, but you have to upgrade it first. And it'll actually give you cameras to view.
Cool.
You can't use them during the safe house raid, though, sadly.
So that kind of defeats the purpose.
I know, right? Kind of crazy. Here's where your weapons will be displayed. And with your buddy Chains here.
Gotta love Chains.
He's pretty good. He's a close second for me after Houston.
Yeah. I'm more of a wolf guy, personally, but yeah.
Yeah.
They're cool.
Alright, so here's the... let's see, here's Jacket, our good friend.
Yeah. Jacket's maybe my favorite character, because... Hotline Miami is just freaking great. I actually like seeing him in 3D. He looks pretty cool.
Pretty nice.
Aww, Kawaii Dozer!
I know, it's great.
Kawaii Dozer! Sweet.
Let's see, in this next room here, here's Bodhi.
Alright, what's Bodhi do?
He's working on surfboards, because he's kind of a surfer dude.
Okay.
In place of a personality.
Here's
Sokol. He insults you until you build him a new hockey rink.
Okay. We got a man in a suit doing push sit-ups, what?
Yeah, that's Dragon. He's fit. Oh yeah, if you upgrade his, one cool thing is if you upgrade his gym, you'll get a punching bag that actually displays the damage of your melee strikes.
Oh, that's cool.
So if you want to test out melee builds and everything, that's a good place to do it.
Cool.
So, let's see, over here is your safe.
Damn. Fancy.
I know, it's all dramatic and shit.
Yeah, pretty fancy. I got a...
You can get a bigger safe as time goes on if you want, like, a benevolent bank type stuff.
Yeah. I got a pretty good amount of cash in here. Sweet.
And, if you want, there might be an option here for you. This isn't a very smart option.
No.
But if you ever want to... You get 6 coins for it. It's a secret achievement. It's kind of goofy. It's just a goofy little thing.
You know, when I reset
that's
my...
That's why I have no offshore money.
Well, when I reset my infamy and become infamy 3... Oh my god. This is my safe house.
There was a great moment in the stream where they introduced the safe house, where they just kept passing by the sign, but you never could see it fully. So everyone in the chat was freaking out. I was like wondering what it says.
Nice.
So here is Wolf's workshop. So since Wolf isn't even in the company anymore, he would just give like pager lines and everything.
Huh. Kill.
Or he doesn't really do much here. And here's this nerd here.
You know, worst movie of 2013.
And here's ammo if you want. Here's where if you want, there would be a, if you upgrade him, there'll be a, shooting range here, and over here would be the kill house.
So what's the kill house? Maybe I'll just see yours.
Basically, you run through, shoot all the targets, escape, get the best time.
Oh, I like that, actually.
It's even multiplayer, if you bring your friends there.
Well, you should bring me to your kill house.
Definitely, we'll do that right after I, actually, I think we've seen everything now.
Yeah, I think we have. Let's get out of this shithole.
Alright, I'll bring you to my fancier... Oh yeah, there's a couple more things. There's jukebox. And you have an answering machine, too.
I really wish there was a platter animation.
Yeah, definitely. They had one in Left 4 Dead 2, I think.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's
nice.
The small details that I want.
And if you want, people made like answering machine things full of like in jokes from the community and everything.
Nice.
Hello, this is Gen 6 Security. The key cards you
appear to be. Let's shoot up the place.
Exactly.
Killing my butler.
This isn't suspicious at all.
I know, right? God, Clover's gonna
get
it to us.
You can upgrade this whole place as time goes by.
Say what?
You can upgrade, like, the place in general so you have, like, a TV and stuff.
That's cool.
Later on if you want.
I want a TV.
Alright, so I'll take you to my slightly more upgraded safe house if you
want.
Sounds
good. Alright, let's do this.
In fact, I have, I think, an upgrade left to buy, so you get to choose who gets the upgrade. Who do you think deserves it out of the most people in the safe house? What was that?
I'm gonna say Jacket.
Alright. Jacket will go to level 3 now. I have his level 2, so we had like a tape recorder too, so... It'll be a level 3 jacket. Oh, he gets a... Oh, nice. You'll see that. Very nice. Alright. And of course I started in offline mode like an idiot.
Yep.
So I'll go back online and I'll set you up.
Yeah, just send me an invite, man.
Sure thing.
There we go. Let's go to your penthouse.
Okay, can you see my rifle here?
It looks like it's a blued steel, but I don't see any custom skin, I think.
Yeah, the blue is part of the custom.
Oh, it's not like a bright blue, it's just that dark kind of blued steel?
Yeah, it's blue and black it's supposed to be.
Oh, then yeah, I see it.
I think it looks nice.
Our safe house. Our home. It's fucking nice, it is. Beautiful. Just don't forget who sorted it, you wankers.
I fucking love old Hoxton.
Yeah.
Oh, you have granite stairs. So... No, that's just concrete.
Oh yeah, so I'm in level 2 for like base layout. I have a few trophies, so you can see my cars and everything here.
Oh,
I have
yeah.
A little toy car collection.
That's actually kind of
cool.
Yeah,
as you get trophies, those will put be put in your safe house too.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, if you
by trophies,
here,
I guess it's like some of the achievements become trophies.
Yeah, they're basically like achievements. I think the thing is, on consoles, they ran out of space for achievements, so they had to have like a fake achievement system, kind of.
Ah, those console losers.
Yeah.
That's like half of our
So here's
base.
My custom van skin, personally.
Oh, okay.
I think it looks nice.
Yeah, that's kind of
like,
nice.
Like this gray. So I think, let me see what else I have. A red one.
That's pretty cool. Oh,
and
I like
also,
this.
Oh, they still haven't gotten rid of the Halloween one yet.
Yeah, I like
look at
the
side.
Halloween one. That's cool.
Yeah, you can look at the side if you want. There's a little pumpkin on the side.
I
and everything.
Saw it. That's badass. I like that.
So you have Russ on level 2, so he has some bike stuff. He doesn't really matter too much. I really need to reorder my masks. These are my most boring masks. I need to get my custom ones on here.
Yeah.
Houston has a level 3 garage, so you have all the skins. Let's see. Over here is my most boring weapons, because I also have to reorder my weapons, because these are just all, like, all the default weapons I started with.
Yeah.
So I have my couple of... mostly a bunch of Car 4s, because I love those.
I can tell.
Well, they're pretty versatile.
They are.
And then there's a... Oh, Bobblehead Bob. He works at the bar now.
Oh, that's cool. And we have cocaine. Buddy, what have I told you about the cocaine?
Yeah, that's for Jimmy.
Jimmy?
I think Jimmy should be here, but I think he's locked in the bathroom now. Actually, if you go up to the door, you can probably hear him in the bathroom. Like, right over here.
Is there a Jimmy? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you hear him sniffing in there. Yeah, so here's Bonnie. So I'm not sure if you can use this. The slot machine actually costs yours behind you. I wonder if you can use that. It costs
yeah, I can.
Nice.
Fuck it, I'm going to
do it. Actually
costs
your real money, by the way.
Yeah,
so,
fuck it, I'm going to do it. Banana. Nope. Oh well.
So one thing that only the host can do for like security reasons is you can spend your offshore money playing roulette. So you only get two bets though. There's red and black. What do you think? Red or black?
Red.
All right, I'll put it all on red.
Oh wow, go for it.
All right. See like $50,000 on the line.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Oh no.
It was black. I'm sorry, man.
Oh no. So shame. I'm gonna have to take out on this dark target.
Who the hell is Bonnie? Is that a new
Bonnie's
character?
Bonnie's the coolest.
Yeah, she's actually kinda cool, but
she's older than Clover.
I guess. Okay.
Yeah, cool. she's been around for a while, but no one's really noticed her at all.
Huh. Just blend
kind of
right
a shame.
In. You know, I love what you've done with the floors.
Yeah, that. Well, at least they're wood now. The stain needs some fixing. So we don't have any pizza. Well, I haven't upgraded him yet, but I don't have any pizza at all for you in the kitchen. But I do have this very large piece of toast and a bowl of fruit. You can eat it. Let's see, I upgraded Clover to level 2, so she has a couple cameras. Hoxton's level 2, I think. Dallas is level 3, so he gets like a huge like TV.
Yeah, I just noticed.
But I like that. Yeah, you have a big planning room here.
Yeah.
Got like blueprints and everything.
Oh, wow.
Alright, so for level 2, you get a tape recorder here to play some additional messages. And level 3 is pretty amazing.
Oh god, you get a Hotline Miami arcade machine. That's cool.
I know, it's great.
Dude, that's awesome. Yeah, no, this is probably my favorite room just because of what it is.
So I got Bodhi to level 2, but he doesn't matter too much. Sokol is level 3 recently, so if you want, you can play a hockey minigame with him. The hockey minigame is just a little timing minigame. You just use the puck here, I think in the center.
Oh, I see. Huh.
It gets harder as you go on.
Yeah. Oh man, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, here's the, I've Dragon on level 2, so you can, you know, punch this and see the damage.
What's melee on here again? E, there we go.
Just like that. So you can see the damage counter on behind it.
Oh, I see. I'm doing 30 damage. Cool.
Yeah,
just having
the,
a bigger gun improved
the
no.
Weapon hit always does. Just like that. And Dragon will yell at you motivationally as you do it.
Why does he stop yelling?
here's my crowning achievement here. Look at the picture.
I like it. Your name is now Toasty Buns. Whenever we do videos, you're now Toasty Buns.
Got it. So here's my level 3 vault.
Oh man. Fancy.
For my all the cash I already spent, so I don't have it anymore. The one shame is like all these vaults are closed, so you can't use them. So even though I have this huge vault, I still have just money laying out in the open.
I guess until you make it level 4.
It's so messy in here. It's like my room, you know, it's never gonna get cleaned up.
Yeah.
We'll be laying out here forever.
Sweet.
Yeah, offshore's pretty low for me, but I have plenty of spending cash still, so I still buy a lot of fancy stuff. And then over here is
the best sign in the world.
Yeah, Wolf would be here, but I think since you're playing as Wolf, he's not here, so...
Yeah.
Here's our shooting range. So the thing is, it calculates damage and everything, but there's no location damage. So you just get the damage counter will just be like how many times you hit, basically. And you can hit, you can use the long range one if you want. You can hit the button to reset the damage counter if you want to. Or maybe I have to hit the button, I don't know. Yeah, I can hit the button to reset the damage counter.
Yeah.
Oh, it's on my end, it's weird. And so, first things first, you're gonna go through this alone, and then we'll go through as a team.
Alright, why not?
So, ammo up first. My record's like 17 seconds, so.
Yeah, and I'm using...
I'll watch you from the window you do this.
Let's do this.
Or you want to watch me do it first?
No, I'll do it.
Alright. Good luck. Remember, don't hit any civilians. You have to hit all the targets. Doing good so far.
Alright. Not bad for my first time through and hitting a civilian.
Alright. So, let's ammo up and we'll do it together. Or do you want to watch me do it first?
Can I actually watch you do it?
Sort of. There's a window upstairs. You can't get the best view, but it's okay.
Yeah, I'll watch you.
All right. I don't have a really good weapon, so this might be pretty terrible.
Yeah, that's how I felt about my run. But go for it.
All right. It's honestly not the best view, anyway.
Yeah, I honestly didn't understand there's a difference between the cop and the civilian model at first. So I just kept shooting everything that popped up.
Yeah.
Good job, man.
Alright, I got 22 seconds.
Sweet.
Alright, so... together. Alright.
Ready?
Let's see. Do you want left or right?
I'll go right. You go left. Three.
Got it.
Two. Go.
I think you missed one. Yeah. You missed two, actually.
Right now I'm lost. Where the... There it is.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
For some reason, resets your current time for the best time, but trust me, I did not make that best time.
Huh. You want to try again?
Yeah.
All right.
You can do it as many times as you want. It's a teamwork exercise.
We'll be here all night.
Exactly. Oh, your headshots are more points, by the way, if you have an accurate weapon.
No, I'm using a machine gun.
I personally don't. Yeah, same here. Right. That was pretty close to my best time, actually.
Yeah, we got 18 seconds. Not bad.
Yeah.
All right. I'll say we're good here. Let's call this a quit. See if it became a cool video. 1 second. Bye, everybody.
All right. Just let me know when you're ready to...